Greetings, class of 2020. It's an honor to be here today to congratulate you on finishing the degree that you've worked so hard for. You. None of us could have ever expected that this spring would be what it is, but you've persevered. Congratulations. Whatever you're feeling right now, I encourage you to remember that the people here at Fontbonne are here for you and will continue to be here for you in the future. We can't predict what the world will be like, but you'll be okay because of, in part, of the values that Fontbonne has helped to instill in you. Remember to strive for quality in all that you do. Respect others. Embrace diversity. Maintain a connection to your community. Serve others. Have faith and find your spiritual center. I look forward to seeing how each of you take flight in this new world. Congratulations, Griffins.
Hi, class of 2020. I want to congratulate you on completing your studies at Fontbonne University. I want to let you know that the Sisters of St. Joseph and I will be keeping you in our thoughts and prayers. Go out there and make a difference by serving the dear neighbor without distinction. God bless.
How's it going, class of 2020? I just want to take a quick second to say congratulations on everything and thank you for all the hard work that you've done while you've been on campus. Your class has some of the best student leaders, athletes, educators that I've ever had the privilege to work with, and I can't wait to see how you are as great alumni as well. So congrats on your graduation, and I hope to see you all soon.
Hi, graduates. Congratulations. I know I am heartbroken that you all are not getting to celebrate as you've always dreamed of this year, but I want you to know that I'm thinking of you. I hope that you're well. And know that we really want to celebrate you at some point in the future for all of your accomplishments. And I would like to welcome you to the Fontbonne Alumni Association as a proud alumnus myself. Go Griffins.
To our 2020 international graduates.
Congratulations. We want to say on behalf of the Office of International Affairs, we are so proud of all the hard work you've done. From the beginning of your college careers, whether you started in the intensive English program and then worked your way through all the way through undergraduate and graduate coursework. We're so proud of you. We're so excited about your futures, and we're sad to see you go, but we're excited for the next step of your life.
We wanted to say that, you know, we're sorry that you're not able to celebrate in the traditional fashion that you deserve, but congratulations. We're very proud of you and all that you've accomplished in your time at Fontbonne. Make sure to stay in touch with the Office of International Affairs, with Sarah and I, and we wish you all the very best on your next journey. Congratulations.
Hi, seniors. My name is Corinne Mason. I'm a professor of history and director of the honors program, and I wanted to say congratulations to all of you on your graduation, and I'm so sorry that we can't be together to celebrate in person. I want to send a special congratulations to the class, my freshmen who were in HST 105 in the fall of 2016. You were one of the goofiest but smartest, most dedicated and fun classes that I've had, and you've stayed in my memory for a long time. I'll really miss you. Also, special thanks to the students who are graduating in the honors program this year. I'm really proud of each of you and thankful for the community that you've helped us build over the last 4 years. Those study halls are not going to be the same without your goofy energy and the nice long conversations we got to have. Finally, to the history majors, especially Mary and Elizabeth, with whom I got to work a lot over the last 4 years, I'll really miss you, and I'm so glad that we got to have this time together. Really getting to know you and seeing your growth over these past 4 years has been just a privilege for me. So thank you so much. Congratulations to all the seniors, and have a wonderful summer.
Hello, Fontbonne class of 2020. Dr. Finley here, psychology professor. I'm sorry that you guys don't get to have your ceremony in person this year, but what really matters is that the college degree that you've earned is in here and in here, and no one can ever take that away. Okay, real talk, guys. We are living in an age of both wonders and perils. So I'm one of the oldest millennials. A lot of you guys are Gen Z. And the sad truth is that the generations before us have pretty much wrecked the planet for us at this point. We've seen that the greatest dangers are ignorance, misinformation, and short-sightedness. We need to do better. We've got to do better. We can't live our lives using the default script of those that have come before us. We can't afford to be complacent, fatalistic, or even neutral, because silence in the face of injustice is complicity with the oppressor. The world needs empathy and rational thought, two things that I hope have been strengthened in you from your time at Fontbonne. Everything that you've learned and become during your time here, you will carry with you into the future. Keep striving to be a better version of yourself. And also remember, you are literally made of star stuff. That's right, the atoms in your body came from old dead stars. We are literally the eyes of the universe looking back upon itself. And the day you stop learning is the day you die. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hello, class of 2020. I am Joe Dayton, the Interim Chief Operating Officer and Vice President for Student Affairs here at Fontbonne University. I actually happen to be standing here on campus, getting a little wet from the rain, but I wanted to film this out here just as a beautiful backdrop. I just happened to be on campus picking something up from my office. Normally, nobody's on campus these days due to the recent crisis, the pandemic crisis we're having. And that's unfortunate because we aren't able to gather here on campus or at Chaffetz Arena to celebrate your commencement. But please, don't let that diminish all that you've accomplished on our campus, all that you've done in our classrooms and outside the classrooms, the relationships you've built with faculty members, staff members, and your fellow students. All that's going to be a huge part of you as you leave here and go out into the world. We want you to take our values and our mission with you, and in the tradition of the Sisters of St. Joseph of Carondelet, to go out and serve the dear neighbor to a world that very much needs you these days. So again, congratulations for all you've done. I wish I could congratulate you in person and applaud as you cross the stage, but again, don't let that diminish all the good things that have happened in your career here at Fontbonne. And hopefully someday in the near future, you're gonna be back on campus and we can congratulate you in person as an alumni. So thanks again, best wishes, stay safe, stay healthy. We'll see you again someday soon.